Hello, we are back. haven't done anything actually since last time, but yeah, that's exciting, right? No, well, not exactly anything. 2 sec. Yeah. I just needed to check something. Yeah, what I wanted to do, because I'm thinking about this bit with the clay and the iron, and I figured we could do something with a little bit of thing there. And I was thinking about doing with a turtle. So let's check out what we need to do with a turtle, or what we need in order to make a turtle. And since we needed to craft using this philosopher's stone, I suppose we will be needing a crafty turtle. And if we look at a crafty turtle, we will see that it's a crafting table and a normal turtle. And a normal turtle is 7 iron ingots, a chest, and a computer. And computer's just some stone, a redstone, and a glass pane. So if we try and work towards that, so we need at least a one redstone. That's EV16. That's the same as birchwood. So we might as well grab us one of those. And then we need a bit of sand. I suppose we can make that like this. And we need about 6 pieces in order to get a grab one of these in order to make glass panes. And we need a bit of fuel. Let's make one while we're at it. And we need to cook up some stone. There we go. And we need what? So what? The turtle needs the computer. That's 7 pieces of stone. Like so. Should do it. Glass pane. Bit of that. Let's check it out. And we need the crafting table, and we need the iron and the chest. Right. Okay, so a crafting table and the chest. That. Whoop. And we got the iron. What's that? 7 pieces also of our iron, I think. And come on. Probably going to need, what's that? 32. Can make another one of those while we add it. So. Think we're going to need it, and stone and the charcoal. Might as well cook as much stone as we can. We might have a use for that at some point. And then we need to make some glass panes, right? And is it something like, I can't remember. Right, let's get that last bit there. Yeah, I don't know if I can't remember if I showed this last video, but I did up the top with and made something like this. Oh, we got a guest in there, so I could get a bit of peace and quiet at least. And yeah, 5. Come on, almost there. Whoops. Give me the last 2. I suppose we can turn this off when it's full. But, yeah, but Actually, the idea was to pipe this into pipe the couple into this energy manipulator, but if we're going to make it using iron and clay and a turtle, I don't think the cobblestone is going to be that much make that much of a difference, anyways. So that's the turtle or the computer, and this is the turtle, and the turtle with the crafting table is the crafty turtle. And let's see, if I place it there, it's probably, well, it shouldn't matter that much, but it like so, then it is facing, at this point it is facing the energy manipulator, and I want it to make clay. Right, and I wanted to have a philosopher's stone, and I probably should for now. Let's see, take this at least, and prep it. That's the idea. So we prep it here with some clay. Now we need, in order to do this, we need to make a program. So we're gonna. Like, yeah, EV, energy value, whatever, program one. So we're gonna make this program, and I'm just gonna make a quick one to do this, because I just want it to work. I don't want to make it all kind of fancy and stuff. So basically what is that I'm doing, I'm making a variable called cancraft, which I set to 1, and as long as the cancraft variable is above 0, we are going to do whatever we write inside this while loop. So everything in here, as long as this cancraft is 1, or that is, as long as it's above 0, it's going to do whatever is this inside here. And we need to. I should probably do like this. We are just telling that I, some other variable here, is the count. Get item count 2, which is this bit here. So basically, I'm saying what do I have here? If it's below 4, I could put all these here, I guess. Yeah, if I, of course, is below 4, that is, we don't have any, we don't have a stack here or something like that, let's say, then end again. Everything inside here will only be executed if I is below 4. Then we try to craft. So if not turtle craft, that is, if we make something like this, it will try and craft. This is below 4, obviously, since it's 1, it will try and craft. And if it's not successful, if not turtlecraft, it will return false. If it's not successful, then do whatever is inside here. Print an error. Print like error. Not enough clay or something like that. Actually, there could be enough clay because I only check the top button. If I do something like that, we do. It would fail with the turtle craft like this, I guess. Yeah, whatever. You know, if we just put everything we have up here, it should be good to go. So that's the way we do it. Not enough clay. Otherwise, it's going to. We're gonna have to check all of these down here. And actually, I don't want to do that. And then we can set the can craft to 0 because we can't craft, right? And it should exit the while and end the program. But if actually, let me make an else. So if it can craft, it will do this. Otherwise, it will do this inside here where we actually start crafting. So we'll make a print crafting. And since we want it to be in a loop, we'll never, we'll actually don't want to stop it. So in case we do want to stop it, we'll use the control T to halt. So that way it will stop if we it terminates. Right, and end on that loop, and end on, oh, let's see, there we go, end on this, and end on this, and yeah, so we did that bit. So if we could craft, we want to do that, and since we have our stuff up in here, see, we're gonna take the eye, the one we got from here, how many we have here, and we're gonna assign this the value of the math floor. Of I divided by 4, since we have 4 here, and we're gonna floor it because we can't craft with, let's see, if we had 3 divided by 4, I mean, you can't move, so we're gonna floor it, so we got the, we have the base, the minimum amount we can move around, so we move whatever we got up here to. So we transfer it and since this is floor, so we've got 8 divided by 4, that's 2. So we transfer to 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, 5 times I. So we transfer to this one, we transfer the I, and the I now, like in this case, would be 2. Because we're going to take 8 divided by 4, which is 2. So we transfer 2 from the one we have selected, which we selected up in the top to be number 2. No, we didn't. What did we just look at? Didn't we select that? Yeah, we did. Didn't we? Third, get item count 2. We only got the 2, we didn't actually. We didn't actually select it yet, but we should do that, just for a good measure. Do that up here, turtle select position 2. Right. And then it will transfer from that position 2, it will transfer 2 to position 5, and again then we need to transfer to position 6, and we need to transfer to position 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that should do it, and then we should be able to, if we take this bit here like that, you can see that our X is the amount of clay blocks we got in there, so that will be get item count on number 5. This would be this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And again, then we are going to select this one, because that's where I think it will show up. Turtle select. That's the, when we do this crafting bit, it will take the next space, which is this one, because these two will be filled with clay. So we are going to select number 3. And then we're going to start crafting, I guess. So while this X, that is how many times we can craft, is above 0, Whoops. He's above zero. Looks nice that way. Do whatever we have inside here. And we're gonna craft. So turtle craft. And drop it. That's why when we put drop it and we are facing this way, it will drop whatever it is crafting, which is this bit we have selected, this bit, which is going to be the iron, and then it's going to drop the iron inside here. And this one we've prepped with the clay block, so it's going to take that bit of iron and turn into clay with a profit, as we saw last time. So let's drop it inside there. And let's decrement the X by 1. I don't know if there's a lure way to do that a bit more nicely. But, no. Anyways, then we can then we are crafted, so we need to select this bit again, I guess. Turtle select 2 and suck up the clay we got now inside our energy manipulator over there, and do and if then didn't I put an end to that one? I don't think I did. I'm missing an end here, it seems. Yeah, here we go. Indentation, because we need to do. That's why you always do this when you program, so you can see where your loops are. Like so. Because then I need to end that one. Yeah. This and let's see. There we go. End and yeah, that looks about right. Let's save it and let's exit and let's try it out. See what it tells me. It tells me there's some. Let's see here. Edit EU. I think I know what that is. 23. Let's go find that line about here. Well, let's do this then. And run. No, still not. Let's see then. X. Don't tell me. Is it? Oh. Yeah, it was. And as we can see, it did that. It took them out, and it drops the iron ingot into our any manipulator, and then it sucks up the clay from the manipulator. Back into the turtle. It didn't print out the. Oh well. I don't know why. We could probably make a bit of adjustment. As I said, it's just done really fast, as you can see. I haven't thought that much about it. And considering that I'm actually, it did take that kind of, I have that computer science for on college, I suppose I should be a bit more careful. No, I don't know. It's been a long time since I've actually did actual programming, so because, well, it was more, I've done a lot other stuff than actual programming. Been so in computer science. So yeah. But anyways, it does what I'm. I figured it should. So I'm glad. I'm getting a lot of clay, as you can see, for free. Overpowered. Yeah, probably a lot. But anyways, so we got this one running now, and we got our turtle running and producing every all the clay in the world that you'll ever need, I think. So I think on that note, we can call it a night here or something like that. Oh no, that doesn't have any crystals. Because we, with all this clay, which we in turn could make into iron. oh yeah, because if I press Control T now, like something like, in order to terminate it, I suppose if I took out this. This is just a quick test. If I take out this stuff here, and let's see, take out this stuff here, and grab it like so, and instead, it's gonna suck that one up. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. That's not going. Is it going to work? Let's see. Let's get one of these. It will try to suck up the iron and craft with that, but it can't do that. But is it going to make one of each to start out with? Yeah. So it'll make me my iron blocks here now. At least for now, until it runs, until it make a stack, and then need to do that again. But yeah, that's basically infinite energy or something like that. I don't know. I was looking, of course, not that one, I think it was the Buildcraft one, because I know there's some really, I suppose this is a refinery or something like that, if I want to turn oil into gas, but at least this with the riddle here, with the jewels, that should be pretty easy to do, I guess. Not easy. It's a lot of Minecraft jewels, but we can make some start engines. I think we need to hook it up over there. Perhaps we'll try and work on that, and we'll work on getting the Flux Pearl instead to see if that is going to make a difference up in that room. So with this running now, we are off to a pretty good start, I'd say. So for now, take it easy, and I hope you like this little setup. If not, leave me a comment, and I'll get back to you, now not enough clay. No, I know there's not enough clay, because what on earth did it do? Hey! Oh, it's all... What? I wonder what happened. What did it do? I think it's missing something. Okay, perhaps you shouldn't play around with it like that. There's 64 energy inside there, which is like, what, 2 pieces of clay? But where did all the other stuff go? I don't know. Anyways, at least I know it works with the clay stuff, so we can always make extra clay. Or 2 extra, or whatever we need. Put that in there and see what it does. There we go. Now, making some clay. I don't know what it happens. What happened there? I don't know. Anyways, we should get a lot of clay out of this, as you can see already there. But I'm signing off now, for sure. Right now, in the middle of the dark, in the rain. Yay!